Planet Dolan.
Every night, the same dream. The same strange planet. But why? What are they trying to tell me?
Rogue planets, pink planets, and planets made of diamond. That's only some of the 15 strangest planets that exist today. I'm Melissa, and today, I'll be your narrator. Number 15. In 2016, scientists introduced the idea that another planet may have entered our solar system. Called Planet 9, it is likely a rogue planet. This is any planet that isn't tied to a star, but roams the galaxy on its own. It could have been caught by the gravitational forces of the Milky Way and may be orbiting somewhere beyond Pluto. If Planet 9 does exist, it could be 10 times the mass of Earth and take 1,500 years to orbit the Sun. Number 14. Originally thought to have the potential for possessing water, Gliese 581c is now considered outside this habitable zone. It is much too close to its star to support life. 581c is also tidally locked, so it doesn't have a regular day-night cycle. This means that as the planet orbits its star, only one side faces the star. So the other side is always in darkness and is likely freezing. As part of a competition, a digital time capsule was selected and sent to Gliese 581c. It will probably reach there in the year 2029. Number 13. The darkest planet yet discovered is known as Trez 2b. This is because it only reflects up to 1% of the light from its nearby star. This makes it darker than the blackest coal. About the size of Jupiter, Trez 2b doesn't have the reflective clouds that Jupiter does. It is thought the planet may emit a faint red glow from the intense heat of its atmosphere since it orbits very close to its star. Number 12. The official name of the oldest planet yet discovered is 1620-26b, but it goes by the nickname Methuselah. It is thought to have formed around 13 billion years ago, only 1 billion years after the universe was formed, which isn't a long time by space standards. Methuselah, which is located in the Scorpius constellation, was also the first planet found orbiting two stars, one of which is a pulsar star. Pulsar stars are what remain after a star explodes. Number 11. Described as a super Saturn, J1407b is bigger than Jupiter, and its rings are 200 times the size of Saturn's. It has over 30 rings, and each of them are millions of miles apart, making the rings 120 million miles across in total. The rings are so large that if they replace Saturn's rings, they would appear bigger than the moon in the night sky. The planet itself is big enough to possibly possess a moon the size of Earth or Mars. Number 10. OSIRIS, HD 209458b, takes its nickname from the Egyptian god of the underworld, Osiris. This is appropriate since it orbits so close to its star that it has a surface temperature of 1,000 degrees Celsius. Osiris's orbit is so close that a year only lasts 3.5 Earth days. The radiation from the star is also causing its atmosphere to evaporate. Apart from its close orbit, Osiris was also the first exoplanet discovered using the transit method in 1999. Since it's so far away, scientists can observe its atmosphere when it passes in front of its star. Number 9. 55 Cancri E was discovered in 2004 and considered a super-Earth. It's about twice the width of our home planet. This doesn't mean that it's anything like Earth, or that it can support life. In fact, it orbits closer to its star than Mercury does to the Sun. One of its sides is always facing its star, while on the other side, it's always night. After observations in 2012, scientists thought the crust of the planet might be made of carbon in the form of diamond. Number 8. Back in 2005, the planet HD 18977 became the first extrasolar planet that we knew the color of. Through study, it was found to be a deep blue color. This color doesn't come from any oceans, but the clouds in its atmosphere. The planet's weather is extreme, with winds that blow faster than the speed of sound and rain that is made of molten glass. HD 18977 is considered a hot Jupiter, with a mass even larger than Jupiter. Number 7. WASP 17b is the puffiest planet that we know of. What makes it puffy? It's the second largest exoplanet discovered, but it's only half the mass of Jupiter. It's twice the size of Jupiter, but nowhere near the same density. So it's basically like a styrofoam planet. As well as being puffy, WASP 17b also orbits its star backwards. Usually planets travel in the same direction that the Sun spins, but not this planet. This could have happened when it collided with another planet, which could also be the cause of its puffiness. Number 6. PSR J1719-1438b is the companion of a neutron star, which goes by the same name, minus the B. The amazing thing about these two is that it only takes a little over 2 hours for the planet to orbit its star. This is because it orbits a neutron star, which is extremely dense. It has a greater mass than our sun, yet it is only 20 kilometers wide. That means a teaspoon of this star would weigh 1 billion tons. Its companion planet is also very dense. A little bigger than Jupiter, it has 20 times the density. Number 5. Some have called Kepler-10c the Godzilla planet, and at more than twice the size of Earth, it is large. But that's not what makes this planet special. Normally a planet that large would be gaseous like Neptune. However, scientists confirmed that this massive planet was actually made of rock. It was so unusual that it gained the title of Mega-Earth. Although it couldn't support life, Kepler-10c is older than scientists thought rocky planets could be, which means there are more habitable possibilities out there. Number 4. Kepler-10b was the first rocky world discovered by the Kepler spacecraft, which was sent to space to monitor the Milky Way galaxy and hopefully find other planets in the habitable zone. Even though Kepler-10b is not in that zone, it was still an interesting discovery. The planet is far from hospitable. It lies 20 times closer to its star than Mercury does to the Sun. It reaches temperatures of 2500 degrees Fahrenheit. That's hotter than lava. Kepler-10b takes less than a day to orbit its star, and it's 1.4 times the size of Earth, making it the smallest exoplanet discovered at the time. Number 3. Epsilon Eridani is the 10th closest star to Earth, but the closest star with a planet orbiting it. The star is visible in the night sky, and it's only 10.5 light years away. The orbiting planet, known as Epsilon Eridani b, is larger than Jupiter and takes 7 years to complete its orbit. First discovered back in the year 2000, Epsilon has been used as a science fiction setting, including as the home to the Babylon 5 space station. The planet was recently given the name Ayer. Number 2. JJ504b has been called the pink planet since it still grows from its formation around 150 million years ago, which is young by astronomical standards. It is more likely a magenta than the color of bubblegum, but this planet is a mystery to scientists in other ways. For a gas giant, it is much further from its star than previously thought possible. The planet was also the smallest to have its image captured when the Subaru telescope in Hawaii observed it. Its parent star is visible in the sky and was discovered in 1598 by a Danish nobleman and astronomer. Number 1. 16 Cygni b is a Tatooine-like planet since it is part of a system with 3 stars. Discovered in 1996 in the constellation Cygnus, meaning swan, the planet was found to have one of the strangest orbits. Instead of orbiting in a circular shape around the central star, Cygni b gets to within 25 million miles, then swings out to 200 million miles away from its star. When it's closer to the star, the temperature reaches 1400 degrees Fahrenheit, then drops to minus 430 degrees at its furthest.
This video was made possible by our fans over on Patreon. Thanks for your support, guys.
Thanks for watching. Catch you guys next time.